Okay, well, I don't win this. I don't even know if it's worth to even trade. I trade, do I die? And we got our ghost. Perfect. Well, I have Jace runes here. This is a little sketchy. Would be nice to have like second wind or something here. It doesn't actually hit the tower all the way. Kind of sketchy. I wonder, you know what? I think I'm actually going to take Tabby's Rush because it's so OP into Callista specifically here. It'll save me if she tries to like all in me with Ghost too. All we need. Okay, we did take 1 L at 0 LP. We just need to turn it around. We just need a win streak here. I believe in the teammates. And I believe in me. Believe in the teammates, believe in yourself. We already got our kill, we already got our lead, which is more than to be expected in this ranged matchup. So I'm down to chill until I have level 6 in tabbies. I don't care. I did my job. Getting a kill on ranged laner is awesome. Now we just need to get to Tabby's and then we can look for plays. I can teleport right back. All right, now we're gonna look for something. Huge. Now, do I go psychopath mode and get a Bork? I actually think Bork could go pretty crazy. Right, well, with nobody being here, she doesn't have an ulti, so. Once. I need to find a kill honor in between towers here so that I can be self-sustainable and Skarner can leave me alone. But I don't think I'm gonna push this tower fast enough or this wave fast enough. Nah, I need to get in between because I can kill her. Surviving there. I don't want to use flash there, but I think that's pretty good.
I like it. I like it. I mean, like, we got some good, like, chain CC, though, like Annie and Skarner.
It's more about the damage. Sivir will get damage, but Sivir is, like, needs four items to be useful type of champion. Kind of weird. Get him. Pick up a rock. Throw it at him. Oh, no. It's over. Oh no! Wait, they didn't get him? Okay, they got him. Okay. Yeah, get Sivir on the board. Yes, Kalista. I paid Kalista. I think this build could be, this build could go crazy, actually. I'm not the Master's Fiora. Hey, I'm about to not be the Master's Fiora either. But maybe I can carry this one. I'm actually pretty strong. I just don't like having Bork here. I would like to have, nice kill, bro. I would like to have, just Ravenous. But I thought I was gonna need it because it was a Kalista lane, but then Skarner just helped me out, so I really didn't need it, but all good. I think I can still make Bork work with like a crazy healing build and get Ravenous too, you know? Yeah, I can dive this guy if we get our HP back slowly here. Don't get hit by anything. He might not stay. Is he gone? I think he's gone. Nami's working her way over here. Hobrigger, yeah. On Fiora, Hobrigger's crazy good. Got like 65 AD on that item.
At once.
Yo, they were the follow. Oh, I just need a little bit of help. I just need somebody to turn it up a little bit and we'll be okay. Nice play, actually. Nice, actually. Big. Big plays. It is possible. Hey! Like, you can click your name and see that, can't you? Fair enough, that. Thank you. How unfortunate is that? Give me the win, damn it. Three and 12 bot lane. All good, all good. End the game before they spawn, though. Nice. Big carry. We got a plus 21 there. We're still in it, man. We're still in it. Big S plus there.